What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video. And today I'm going to be talking about Karen Bassett, Power Season 5. Will she be returning? And that is the question that I'm asking. In the comments below, I want you guys to leave your comments. Let me know, do you think she is returning? Do you think Karen Bassett should return for Season 5? Now, the reason I'm asking this question is because I truly believe that Karen Bassett needs to return. Whether she returns, her father, somebody from the Bassett family needs to return. Now, I talked about Karen Bassett in Season 4 because we knew at the end of Season 3, her and Dre, they kind of got together. I mean, we can assume that these two had a relationship with each other. Now, in Season 4, we don't see Karen Bassett at all. She's nowhere to be found in the season. Now, it's been hints that Dre's been talking to her off and on. He's talking about having all these clubs and everything, but we don't see no type of relationship between the two in Season 4. Now, Season 5, Dre's working with the Jimenez, like we know, but he told them he's going to have a connection with all these new clubs. So, all these new clubs are owned by Karen Bassett and the Bassett family. So, I would assume that somebody from the family needs to be in this next season, regardless. It shouldn't be no phone calls or anything like that. I believe that Karen Bassett or her father needs to be in the next season. They have to. Like in Season 4, they kind of pushed it away because, I mean, they was dealing with a whole lot of stuff. But I believe in Season 5, they need to bring her back or her father, especially if they're going to be doing business together. Because a lot of people want to know the whole details of this club ownership and the deal that they made. So people are just like, damn, what's going on with the clubs? How Dre got the connections to the clubs? Some people think Dre signed his own deal with Karen Bassett with the new clubs or whatever. So we don't really know none of this. We just know what Dre told us, that he got some new clubs that he's going to be pushing the weight through. But we haven't seen nobody from the Bassett family come up. Talk, we haven't seen anything. And I think that's something they should bring back in this next season. I hope they do, because a lot of fans want to see Dre and Karen Bassett. That's really, really is. A lot of fans want to see that relationship between the two, because they hinted at it at the end of Season 3. Season 4, we didn't see it. And now it's like, okay, are you going to continue this relationship? You know what I'm saying? So it makes it more interesting, because we know Ghost and Karen Bassett have a business relationship. Now, Dre and Karen Bassett are messing around, and they have a business relationship. That makes a conflict of interest. It's going to be a problem, seeing that these two, or they are supposed to be going to war, right? So it's going to be a conflict of interest. How is all this going to work out? If Dre's messing around with Karen Bassett, and he has a business relationship, and Ghost has a business relationship with Karen Bassett, the two are going at war with each other. Something has to happen. Now, like I said, I seen some of the comments, and some of the fans believe that your boy Dre really did sign his own deal with Karen Bassett. I can see that happening. I can really see that happening. That way he can cut out Ghost, and he doesn't have to worry about Ghost. Karen Bassett would just have a business relationship with Ghost in the club Truth, whereas Dre would have a business relationship with Karen Bassett and I believe 20 other clubs. You know what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? So Dre could have signed another contract, another deal with Karen Bassett that does not relate to Club Truth. And to be honest, if Dre's smart, he should have done that. If he's smart, he does not need any more connections to Club Truth. You know, he does not need that. That way he can separate himself from Ghost. He doesn't have to worry about dealing with Ghost, and especially having to go to Club Truth and deal with him, because you know that's where Ghost is going to be. So it will answer a lot of questions if she returns. Hopefully she does, and we can see what's really going on between her and Dre, her father, this relationship, this whole deal with these new clubs. We can finally figure out what's going on. But I believe Karen Bassett needs to return Season 5. You guys let me know. It makes total sense to me. It needs to happen. Somebody has to return. We can't, like I said, the last season, they kind of brushed it off, but this season, they have to bring it back. We have to know what's going on. It has, this story has to be complete and they need to give us more details on what's going on. But I just wanted to get this out there to you guys because I know a lot of people, I mean, even myself, we've been just wondering, okay, what's all the details with this club and shit? Where's Karen Bassett at? I mean, don't Ghost own Truth? How is Dre going to be in the clubs with Ghost owning Truth and they going to war? So it's a lot of questions up in the air. So you guys let me know what you think about this. Leave your comments and I will continue to bring you more power content in the future. But I'm going to go out of here, man. It's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.
Yeah. Super Bowl goals. I'm at the crib of Puff. He got Kaepernick on the phone. He in a whole different mode. Angel head, 2 a.m. for being whole. Just to show him how I treat the city like my humble abode. Hey, tell me if TD Bank is approved.